Morphology by Ohidur. The study of the internal structure of words, and of the rules by which words are formed. Morph plus ology equals morphology, the science of word forms. The morphemic suffix ology means science of or branch of knowledge concerning. Knowing a language implies knowing its morphology. Like most linguistic knowledge, this is generally unconscious knowledge. The form, sounds and pronunciation, and the meaning of a word are like two sides of a coin. The science and the study of the smallest grammatical units of language, and of their formation into words, including inflection, derivation and composition. Study of the patterns of the word forms. Studies how the words are formed. Where they originate from. What their grammatical forms are. What the functions of prefixes and suffixes in the formations of words are. On what basis the parts of speech of a particular language are formed. How the systems of gender, number, plural, etc. function. How and why the word forms change. A level of structure between the phonological and the syntactic. Complementary to syntax, grammar of sentences. Grammar of words. Not only the synchronic, in a given time, and a diachronic, across time, study of word forms, if only synchronic, called morphemics. Morpheme. Derived from the Greek word morphe meaning form. Two morphemes, impossible. The minimal linguistic sign, an arbitrary union of a sound and a meaning. Every word, one or more morphemes. Homonyms, homophones bear and bear. Morpha. Minimal units of grammatical structure, minimal, distinct, syntactical units that form words. Unfaithfulness minus four morphemes. Telephoneness minus three morphemes. Minimal units of meaning out of which meaningful words are composed in various ways. Distinct linguistic form. Has a grammatical function. Not divisible or analyzable into smaller forms, if divided, sequence of meaningless noises, nation, nation. Analyzing morphemes leads us straight into the realm of phonology. Unfriendly slash unhealthy slash unable slash unemployed, but under, meaningless. Teacher slash heater slash reader slash writer slash speaking slash pointer slash leader. Spect, respect slash inspect slash circumspect. Pro, protest slash profession slash perspective slash process slash proceed slash progress slash profess. Z, dogs slash hands slash ideas. S, cats slash maps slash snacks. Is, churches slash judges slash classes. N, oxen slash children slash brethren. Un, under, sun. Animal, anima plus L. Monosyllabic, main slash a slash and slash there. Polysyllabic, happy slash future slash nature. Martinal calls, a grammatical moneme, glosseme, morphophonology, morphonology. Phoneme, sheep slash fish slash deer, vary in their phonological manifestations, sometimes. Morphs. Any phonetic shape or representation of a phoneme is a morph, pocketed. Dash John Leon, when the word can be segmental into parts, these segments are referred to as a morph. Shorter, short plus er. But sheep, plural two morphemes but one morph. Went, go plus ed, two morphemes but one morph. Allomorphs. Morpheme alternants, morpheme variants, z slash, slash s slash, slashes slash, theta. Classification of morphemes. Two types, I, lexical two, grammatical. Lexical, boy slash write slash paper slash pen, up to 10 millions. Change frequently, nouns/verbs/adjectives/adverbs. Grammatical, some/a/and/the/to/from, do not change frequently. Prepositions/articles/conjunctions/forms including number/gender/tense. Another two types, free and bound morphemes. Free morphemes, rat/cat/go/black/the/yet/but/and, monomorphemic. Aircraft, polymorphemic, often called compound words, if no affixes. Bound morphemes, affixes, ness/less/pre/up/to/con/er/meant. Roots, affixes. Morphemes and roots, affixes, prefix, un/dis/in/pre/mas/mal/pro/mono/poly/anti/anti/omni. Suffix, ment/itty/er. Infix, I, derivational, 2, inflectional, 3, bound bases. Goose plus s equals geese dash man plus s equals men dash foot plus s equals feet dash tooth plus s equals teeth. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.